Hi, I'm Julissa and I stand here today on a beautiful boat in beautiful Molebe St. Martin. Today I'm going to talk to you guys about my swimmer line and also tell you why I would be interesting for the World Fashionista reality TV show. To introduce myself, my name is Julissa Fernandez. I'm originally from Dominican Republic, but I grew up here in St. Martin. I'm a swimmer designer and currently working on my first swimmer line collection, which is named Beach Jewel Swimwear. Now, Beach Jewel consists of sexy cuts, quality fabric, and all of my designs are made with jewelry, metal, chain, and Swarovski crystals. Now, to give you guys an exclusive peek of Beach Jewel, here I'm wearing one of my fabulous pieces. This is a fuchsia pink bikini. I've designed this one mainly with chains, so as you can see, I have chains on both sides of the hip. And then in the middle, we have a jewelry piece to give it like a chain belt type of look. For the top, instead of having a string tying around the neck, we have chains once again. And then in the back, of course, you tie it with strings so that it won't be uncomfortable around your neck. To give you guys a further exclusive peek of Beach Jewel Swimwear, here you have one of my models. This is Alize and she's wearing one of my favorite pieces, which I call the tiny black bikini. Now, I've designed this one mainly with jewelry pieces that look like they have big diamond studs. So as you can see, she has the jewelry pieces on both sides of her hip. And, for the back, it's a Brazilian cut scrunch butt. Here you have it, an exclusive preview of Beach Jewel Swimwear. Well, you seem part of it. I love fashion, I love designing, and I look forward to sharing all of my fashion finds and designs with everyone out there. My fashion style is classy, a little bit edgy, and sexy. Thanks for watching, and once again, look out for Beach Jewel coming your way soon and the World Fashionista reality TV show.